So today we're going to be continuing with The Last of Us Part 2 once again, and we are in the theater, so we'll see what happens from here on out. Excuse me. And let's just, as always, have a little bit of a look at some of the model viewers, or maybe let's do some concept art this time and just see what we've got. So let's have a little look at patrol and see what this is going to be like and see if we find anything interesting in here. That's a great shot, actually. Oh, hello, my friend. It's turning into a giant ear, basically, with a mouth. Some fantastic artwork, both of those. And then let's have a look at these two. That's looking pretty good. Very happy day. Obviously, some very early artwork. Surely that must freeze to death. That's what I don't really understand. I know. And let's have a look at the chalet. And that's all of Jackson in regards to the concept art. And we can have a look at one of the 3D models. Why not? Let's unlock the woman I'd like to chop off her head for. Look into the eyes of the killer. And let's move on. And we can load up the game now. And just see. What this area is like and do a little bit of exploring. Today in the UK, rather miserable day, I must admit. Overcast, dreary. Looks like it's gonna rain, but hasn't rained all day. One of those typical days. Don't think we had any sunshine, which is rather depressing. There's someone smoking some special substances just outside my window. So a little bit earlier, we found out that she is pregnant. And obviously it's Jesse's. And we got out of the subway, the underground, basically. And escaped into this theater. Where we've got a number of things to explore, so let's just make sure that we're all loaded up. Not as much of everything as possible. And okay, so I'm good with that. Should be quite a, well, it could be quite a creepy-ish section actually, exploring this theater alone while she's just chilling. And looks like a number of theatres in London. Let's see, can open there. Just first have a little look here. And then pop into the bathroom. strange that there's no alcohol or anything. This is normally the bar section, so. Or it could be a merchandise store. But there's absolutely nothing. But good place to hold up, so. What about anything in there? No. Oh, something. Fantastic. Welcome, new viewer. So I'm not actually looking straight at the game at the moment. I'm just checking and signing into the app so I can have a quick look, make sure I can see all the comments and everything as they slowly come through. Okay. That looks like it's leading up to. Now, I should have been attacked if there's anything in. Yeah, but it doesn't look like it. So. Fantastic. Okay. So, wait down in there. So now the question is whether I open the door or go up the stairs first. So let's have a little look halfway up the stairs. I'm not sure which one to open first. Make it easy. Needs a key. And a little slow wander up. In a second. Now we found the bar.
This note's old. Still, better be careful.
Yep. What do we have? Anything I can steal? Not even some parts? There's definitely gonna be someone trying to chew on me. And if it's old, we may have clickers. Let's first have a little look down here. Wish she had a brighter torch.
Need to get the power going.
Okay, that seems to be it. Well, here at least. And let's have a little. I didn't see if there's anything I could break here. Okay. Another one. Nothing here. And time to go out that window if I can.
Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Thank you, Crispy. That it? What else is there? That can't be it. Seriously? I feel like I've missed something in that area. That helps.
All right.
And that's Mickey. Obviously, bashing things is useful. Hasn't all of a sudden turned into a clicker? Good. And this should be great, rows and rows and rows of seats for things to jump out at me from. Those that are normally right at the back are up to no good. So I'm sure we're going to find a condom and maybe recommend it to, what's her name? Jessie. Not Jessie. Yeah, well, Jessie. Controversial topic, but, you know, let's face it. Okay, can't walk down there. Passages. Fine. It looked like something shiny just there for a second. You're kidding me. What is this? Reveal 20 clickers?
Sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
What the?
I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know why. It's called a litter.
It's so dumb.
It's not a litter of kittens.
Okay, okay. Hot air balloon.
More walking, less talking.
Oh, that's so nice. But can I explore? Am I allowed to explore? Do I have all my stuff? No. I have nothing. I have a journal. What's in the journal? This page. Okay. Let's get it going. So I have no gun, I have no fists, I have no nothing. So I can fight for some flowers. I can run a bit. Am I being naughty? Am I supposed to follow him exactly as he wants me to? Never know, I find a trading card here. And it throws the whole game sequence out of whack. Maybe he starts my trading card collection. Ah, he's gonna give me my horse. Or is that my horse already? Ah, she can run now. And saunter along. He got me a pet clicker.
Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! You bugger.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now. Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Fine. Why is she not diving? Ah, there we go. I want to explore. So, let's find something down here. Don't give me a lake for no reason, so come on. We are looking for twinkly things in the water. Doesn't look like there's anything in there. Is there a cave or something? Come on, Ellie. And let's have a little look. Oh, oh, get back in the water. Until you find something. I don't believe you. Ooh. And this is the deepest section, so down we go. Honestly, don't know. So, let's just call it a day. Can't find anything there. Too blind.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer over there?
Where?
See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
Damn it.
You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands.
Came from. I think it is. Yeah, that's where I came from. Do you want me to hop over a log or something?
Hey, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough. Give me a clue.
Nope.
Clue. Hey, stop it.
You're telling me there's nothing in this whole area? Don't believe it, I must have missed something.
Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
You want me to go that way? Okay, fine. I will have a little look this way then. He's taking me to a museum. That was mentioned before, earlier in the game. At some point.
Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yes, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh. It's a motherfucking dinosaur! Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right.
So, I can't pick up anything, pretty much. Can I...
What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.
Wait. I am waiting. What am I waiting for? He does not want to say anything. Joel's not saying anything. The tree outside or the tree inside? So I don't know how far behind the stream is, so
King of the Tyrant Lizards.
That's a big boy.
Funny. If you can climb his tail. Let's try climb his tail. Slowly walk up his tail. Oh, cool.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
What are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
I'm telling you, the thing's gonna break. I wish my photo mode was working. You sure she can't jump? Come on, jump. Jump, Ellie. That's awesome. Idiot. That's so cool.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
That was awesome.
so funny. Just so you know, the comments come out quite slowly, so sometimes I don't see them until after I've done it. I just saw your comment walk up his tail. That was awesome. Hey, move your ass inside. Come on, Joel. Okay. Let's do a little bit of exploring. There's something there. No.
Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. It's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay.
This is an amazing game. I love this.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called him in this movie I saw.
You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost.
Come on. Oh, turn the camera. I want to see her with a freaking hat on. Oh, shame. And I think we're done here.
Compsognathus. Whew, it's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Yeah, it's true. Wasn't as good. But that must make me a dinosaur too.
Tiny head. Joel, look.
Yeah. That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a dinosaur.
A hat on a dinosaur. Oh my god.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Hey, good one.
Hey, is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
I want my hat back. Give me my hat.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
What do we have for this one?
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb.
Hat time.
Whatever floats your boat.
This does. Floats it all day. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
It's an apex predator.
The most badass predator?
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
This is the way out. Could not be the way out.
Oh, cool. These superhero cards. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while. What was the little creature thing? I forget. Dimetrodon. Sounds like a pill.
Funny. No. Let's see if I can find anything in here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. They do some crazy things in this game. So, bathroom very boring. So, up the stairs. Doesn't seem to want to jump in there with him. Came in through there.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
There. Right light. I don't want this part to end. I hope they somehow, I don't know if they can, but if they were to make another part after this, I hope they do some, DLC or anything with Joel. That's doable, definitely.
Oh, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
From a movie. Another head. I like my hat. I'm the new Indiana Jones. Come on, Joe. Take a hat. Come on, Joe. Don't be a misery. Take a hat. You're gonna look stylish.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you.
Oh, that's the end. That'll force me out. Did I miss anything downstairs, first of all? I don't think so, but... quick look. From there, to there, to there. Okay, nope. Didn't miss anything, I don't think. Come on, Joel. We're going back. Run. Quite strange, you're talking about extinction events and everything. They're basically facing their own.
Did you know this was here?
We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. It was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super flies?
What? No. Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
they would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess. Okay, what's next?
You tell me.
Quiz me.
I don't know. Who was the first person in space?
Oh, it's easy. Yuri Gagarin.
Gagarin? What's that?
Gagarin? I don't know how you say it. I've only read it, so... Anyway, he flew to space on April 12th, 1961.
Color me impressed. How many books have you read about this?
Isn't that incredible?
Why don't you tell me what you like about it?
I don't know. People in your time, they had it easy.
I guess relatively speaking, sure.
I mean, they didn't need to go to space, but they did it anyway. It's ballsy.
Ballsy. All right, kiddo. Now I get it.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
6 times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna make it 7.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Just the real one.
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. So cool.
What? Yeah.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
Okay. Now I've got my outfit ready, I'm gonna go into the capsule.
Okay. Wow.
beef buns.
Oh, it's so badass. Man, could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal.
Say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Great game. Don't think I missed anything.
Museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
obviously a challenge, Monsieur Jolie. I'm gonna assume Bungie.
Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice.
Oh, more exploring to do. But I somehow doubt there's things to find. And this should be quite entertaining, because I'm pretty sure it's going to be loaded with some charming friends for me to fight off with Joel. This is an awful lot of water.
Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
I killed for them. Great. He went into a very friendly area.
Stay strong, buddy.
Yeah, I know where you want me to go. That way. Into some dark, creepy area, which is going to scare the bejesus out of me. Until I scream like a little girl. Well, technically I am a little girl at the moment, but... That's a mirror. No, hey? Okay, so I've got something for stealth. That's fine. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so there's that section or that section to go into. Can I make a mark of it? No. Can I make anything? Okay, no. Okay, I'm not quite going that way just yet. Okay. My apologies. Hay fever season here. I hope it wasn't too deafening on the microphones. Oh, this is going to be traumatic. Going straight through here. I know it. I'm gonna get jumped on immediately.
Stupid fake animals.
Oh, Jesus! Oh. Oh, this game.
Ellie? I'm in here.
Who was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Yeah, I had some funny reactions to scary moments. Always good to watch for comedic purposes. I'm just having a little wander around now the lights are on. Hello. Angry. Okay. So, off we go. Great. I hear her struggling, so there's some idiot there. And I've lost all ability to control weapons. So obviously I'm just walking into something here with total and utter inability to do anything.
Hey. How
hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported at 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy, where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
She doesn't have a toothbrush. Yeah.
Crest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit.
Now I'm back on the treasure hunt. Because obviously I had to stop then. And that's all done. So now it's back towards all the treasures. Let's have a little look and see what we can find. It looks like you could even go back. But I must admit, that dinosaur section was funny. And now we're back to the horror. Ready to go. Sharp and pointy things. Make one of those. Slowly start to rebuild stock of everything. And let's go back and see what we find here. Nothing much out here. Just what do we have here? Bear your fangs again, propaganda. What else can we break? Where's the missing red sock? There's always one sitting somewhere. Don't tell me that there's only one rag in here. Come on. A rag should go up to three. I can burn everybody's clothes. Did I miss something just there? No, just a reflection of the torch. I'm half tempted to throw myself back off over that, just to see what's down there. What do you think? Looks like I could get up again. Come on, clickety clicks, where are you? I'm breaking everything. This is a clothing store. Maybe she should get a proper jacket. You know, let's face it. I mean, her elbow's getting all cut up. Daft twit. I don't trust you. It's a basement level. I'm not going in the basement just yet. I'm gonna go back and see if I can find anything in that section because, yeah. Eleven minutes. Oh well. If I have to restart. Oh, graceful landing. Yeah. Let's see if she would actually do that. That's pretty disgusting. Okay, so there's nothing there. Yeah. Muddy. Okay, back to the creepy basement. Just so I can run. Oh, today I've hit my maximum viewers of 2. Glad to have 2 viewers today. Maybe I'll hit another person will join in. But nothing too creepy in the basement. And I have my spiked weapon, just in case. So come on.
It's pretty good.
Yep, pretty creepy. That was the response to your comment, by the way. Not what's happening in the game, obviously. I have 39. Nowhere near enough for anything, I think. Definitely not. Most definitely not. I could do with a few more parts, to be honest. Now. Or maybe that's... suddenly I didn't have a look first. How much was that? 19. Excellent, I can do an upgrade. See, always best to steal from the people first and then go ahead and start to do some work. Basically, this is a game that should not be called The Last of Us. It should be called Thief. Because Thief was also about sneaking around and stealing stuff, and this is pretty much what you're doing. And killing people, stealth related. So, very much the same. Come on, Eddie. So, suggestions from the commenters and the viewers. Which one do you think I should do? So, I have the option of, let's see, the new rifle. No, I don't. Nothing for the rifle. Pump action is done. Handgun. Let's see. I could do the stability for the handgun because I'm a pretty lousy shot, to be honest. Or I could increase the number of bullets, which means that my lousy shot could waste a few more bullets firing randomly into nothingness. Or I could, I don't know, anything for the revolver. I could do the revolver's reload speed. So, what are we gonna go for? First of all, decision is revolver with a reload speed and two benefits, because the two benefits for the revolver, just so that you know. Oh no, it's only one. It's just 85% boost on reload speed. Because that's not possible. Or no, not the rifle. Not the rifle, stop. Go back. Or the normal handguns, the little. We're upgrading toy weapons at the moment. Or stability. Or carry more bullets. What are the suggestions? Any suggestions from anybody? For me? Now, my guess is I also think that there are other weapons, but I would like to upgrade a handgun at least. Or what do we have here? Nothing from the supplement upgrade, and that needs one more training manual for that. So I'm gonna go with the handgun because I do get a lot of ammo for it. I'm really not sure actually. Let's just reload speed. Handgun stability. And Sorry, I'm one of these people that takes forever to decide on something. Let's go with stability. Fantastic. So I have a silenced, stable pistol. We'll see how well that handles then. And I'm just gonna amble around a bit and see if there's anything else I can find in this general area. I want about 15 more rags, but they're not gonna give them to me. Suggestions, people, on what I should have for dinner. Should I be extremely lazy and order some delivery of some kind? Because I haven't had any form of garbage in a while. Or should I make something I can't go with fresh, but reasonably okay. Anything inside? Nope. No flickeries as yet. I just want parts. I seem to get lots of other things, but not enough parts. And not enough alcohol ever. In the beginning, Ellie the alcoholic got tons of it. But now it's getting more and more and more scarce. So okay, we're gonna call that a day. So that one's pretty much empty. Nothing here. And around the back, what do we have? Yep, food. That's what I'm referring to, dinner. So, what shall I make for dinner? And I'm not talking crispy deep-fried clicker. Maybe some finger-licking good chicken or something like that? I'm not sure. I don't know. I feel like some poison today. So, here we go. Ready to go through here.
There's too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
I'm gonna go get a cup of burnt dirt, as they call it, from the coffee shop. I'm never really a fan of these very wide open areas. With three entrances and exits and stuff like that. Because you never know what you can find. But yes, a beautiful cup of burnt dirt would be fantastic, as they chatted about in the first part when they went into the coffee shop. Enough with the rags, give me some alcohol. Shopping time. Nice. Use that. Fantastic. Okay, people, so I'm going to be taking a little break. I'm going to pop into this building too. Just check what's in here, and then after that probably take a little break, get some food, and I'll be back in probably about an hour, maybe an hour and a half, but yeah, at the moment a little bit starving. There's lots of different routes to take. So I'm going to be pausing from here on out, and I will join you all a bit later. Thanks for joining me. Take care.